Well, man, he's like gnarly, dude.
What's up, everyone? It's the Dago Brothers out here.
Yeah.
Should we tell them where we are? We're on the Kevin J. Duckworth dock.
Yeah, we're on Kevin J. Duckworth dock.
And we out here with...
Look at the tiny little sturge.
Nina's got a little, really light sturge. That's
right. Christian's got a big sturge.
And I'm hooked right now with a good... So I'll text you later. Bye. Who's that?
Your dad.
You want me to reel up?
You're Christian.
Nip-a-choo!
Alright, so...
That's too bad. Sometimes it happens.
That was a good fish.
Yeah.
That was a big sturge. Yeah. That was a big sturge. You know what that was a big sturge.
That was six.
That you think that was 6 footer?
That thing was.
I had good knots tied.
Yeah, it was.
That thing it tore my leader and everything from the. Nino's hooked onto something. Ooh, a little bullhead.
The little ones. This is a little bullhead catfish. Really, really pretty fish, I think, in my opinion. A lot of people think they're a nuisance, but I like how cool they are.
Let me get a release underwater. Wait. Let me get my thing. Dago Froze got something.
Stop.
Oh, it's a baby catfish.
Oh, that's so tiny.
Oh, snap.
We brought a friend. What's your name?
I'm a chat.
Yeah.
It's broken.
Let me see, bro.
Let me get a close-up of that thing. Huh. Wait, let me turn it around.
Is this fish? Is this fish?
Is this fish?
Oh my god.
Mikio's got something. Mikio might have something. By the time it gets up, if it's not, it's not. There's so many tiny little catfish.
Bro, don't touch it. It's gonna
kill
you. It's your boy Meek. Caught another fish. You know how it is.
You know how it is.
You already know who it is.
It's a worm. It's your boy Meek.
It's your boy, skinny penis.
It's your boy, Meek.
It's your boy, skinny penis.
I'm done.
What?
It's your... Stop. It's your boy, skinny penis.
Why did you let it out?